What's going on, guys? Nightwolf here. Welcome back to Mafia 2. I feel like I say this every episode, but sorry I haven't posted in a little while. Probably it's been like, whatever, a month and a half. I've just been really busy with football and a couple other personal shit. But today, I'm going to be recording a lot, so let's hop right back in.
My house burned to the ground, along with almost every penny I had. There was even some trouble with the cops, but Eddie took care of that. And since I didn't have any insurance, I had to live in this shithole of an apartment till I could get back on my feet. At least I managed to save Leo. He disappeared without a trace. I doubt Frank Vinci even knew where he went. And even though Henry failed to deliver on the contract, Eddie still brought him in when he heard Leo had skipped town. Me and Joe had a new partner.
Perfect timing.
Hey, Vito. It's Henry.
Hey.
Listen, I'm setting up something big. I want you to come in on it. If you're interested in hearing more, come meet me at Lincoln Park and bring a piece.
Okay. I'll see you there.
Let's go to the fucking park. Sounds nice. Okay. Dude, move. Oh my god. It's fine. Not my car. And sweet drift. Oh shit. Look at all that tire smoke, jeez. Oh, and I keep forgetting to mention, go follow me on Instagram if you haven't. It's real_nightwolf, and follow real_rockdog too, if you know that is too.
Hey, here he comes.
Hey!
What's up?
Hey, Vito. Take a seat.
All right, listen. I've been doing some research into Carlo's business.
So?
So, the only reason he had Clemente killed was because he was selling dope, too. And he was stealing his customers. Now he just needs to get rid of one last obstacle. The one guy who could fuck things up and ruin his plan to become the main supplier for the whole city. Frank Vinci.
Where'd you get all this?
I talked to a few people I trust.
Okay, so what does this have to do with us?
Cause, if he can do it, why can't we? A kilo of heroin costs $2,500 over in France. Then it's another $1,000 to get it here.
And?
And we pick up 11 grand for just driving the stuff to the dealers. That's $7,500 profit a kilo.
Yeah, but what about Falcone?
Carlo won't find out. And even if he does, he'll just threaten us and demand the cut.
All right, but if Carlo's the only big supplier in the city, where are you going to buy the stuff from?
I'm way ahead of you. What do you two know about the Tongs?
The Chinks?
Some kind of organization for Chinese immigrants, right?
That's what I said, the Chinks.
Right, but it's also a front for their other operations. They run the Chinese quarter, and they keep to themselves. But some of them are interested in doing business with outsiders, and they need middlemen since most people are afraid to deal with them.
And we're the middlemen.
Yep. They'll give us 10 kilos to start.
For how much?
35 grand.
And we can sell it for...
110.
Nice.
Okay, well, where the hell are we gonna get our hands on 35 grand?
I know a loan shark, the Yid, over on Palisade. I think a loan is 35 if we give him 45 back. Now that means our take is over 20 grand a piece. Not bad for just moving the shit from one place to another.
But you know, who's gonna end up using this crap?
What do you care? As long as it isn't in our neighborhood.
Of course, Vinci was right. Drugs are bad news, they kill people.
Look, only idiots do drugs.
deadbeats and losers. If they want to kill themselves so badly, I'd gladly help them out. Especially for 20 grand.
Jesus.
I got buyers in the ghetto. They'll take care of the distribution. So we don't need to worry about that. Are you guys in or not?
I'm in. Come on, don't be stupid, Vito. 20 fucking grand in one afternoon.
When?
Right now. If we don't take the offer, the towns will just find somebody else.
Come on, Vito, it'll be a piece of cake.
Let's go see Bruno then. Vito, how about you run us all down there? He's on Palisade Street.
Okay, let's go.
I'm gonna need a different car. But if I just walk, do they walk? Yeah, they do. Taxi. Taxi, taxi. Please give me the damn taxi. Oh, ban this cop car. Take this thing. Yo, get the fuck in, you stupid bitch.
So who's this guy we're gonna see, Henry?
His name's Bruno. He's one of the only guys in town who could do a loan this big.
What if he doesn't give it to us, then what?
Then the deal's off. But don't worry, I know this guy. He'll give us the money.
There ain't nobody else we can get this kind of money from?
There's three other guys I know of. But if you want to ask Carlo or Frank Vinci for 35 grand, be my guest.
Yeah, no thanks.
Who's the third guy?
He ain't in business no more. Somebody blew up a room full of his guys and shot him point blank in the face with a Tommy gun.
Oh, that guy.
Come on, we said we wasn't gonna talk about that.
All right, so Henry, what is this guy, rich or something?
I think he gets his money from some of the bosses from out of town who sit on the commission.
Yeah? No shit.
Yeah, which is why we can't stiff the guy. Besides, we gotta keep this quiet.
Can we trust him?
Sure, wise guys. Okay, this is it, stop here.
Oh, and also, I have a bunch more games I could do Let's Plays on, because I got the Game Pass and EA Access, even though sports games aren't really a Let's Play game, but do something with them. I've got a shit ton of games we could do now. Just might not be as new as you want them to be.
Hi, fellas. We're here to see Bruno.
Hiya, Henry. If you got guns on you, put them down there. I gotta search you.
Hiya, Bruno.
Hello, Henry. So, to what do I owe the pleasure of your company today?
I need 35 grand in $20 bills.
Oh, that's a lot of money, Henry. A lot of money. Tell me, why should I give that much to a small-time guy like you, huh? Convince me.
I got a sure thing. You'll have 45 by the end of the week.
What kind of sure thing?
Sorry, Bruno. That's a trade secret.
Then 45 is not enough. I'd be more comfortable with 65.
That's a bit steep, even for you. 50's all I can do.
Henry, I have no guarantee I'll get my money back. And you have nowhere else to go. So, how about 60? Don't think of it as interest. It's more like my cut of the profits.
55, final offer. Anything more than that, it's not worth my time.
Deal. I'll give you $35,000 today, and you'll give me $55,000 by Friday. If you don't pay it back by then, the debt goes up by 10,000 every week.
You'll get it by Friday.
Okay. Isaac, prepare $35,000 in $20 bills. Now, you know I trust you, Henry, but if you screw me, remember these wise words from the Bible. And my wrath shall wax hot. And I will kill you with the sword, and your wives shall be widows, and your children fatherless.
Exodus chapter 22, verse 24.
I'm impressed. You don't seem like the church-going type. But just remember, the money isn't mine. So even if you get rid of me, that doesn't get rid of your debt. So no funny business, okay, boys?
Sure, Bruno.
Thank you, Isaac. You want to count it, Henry?
I'll take your word for it, and I'll bring it back on Friday along with your cut.
I hope so. Good luck, boys.
Where did we come up from? Oh.
Nice job, Henry.
Of course. I told you give us the dough, didn't I?
How come you know the Bible so good, Henry? You read it or something?
Bruno always uses the same quote. I go to church on Sunday, so I ask the priest one time.
You go to church?
Yeah, and I can understand why you don't. They use big words, there's no hookers, and the fool's lousy.
Yeah, that pretty much sums it up.
Jeez, I ain't been there since 45.
What? That time your mother made you go to confession?
Yeah, that time she smacked me for checking out some chick's coolie. God rest her soul.
How about you, Joe? How long's it been?
Easter.
Ah, that ain't too bad.
1941.
I take that back then. You're going straight to hell.
What, you just figuring that out now?
Don't worry. I'll save seats for the both of these. You know, I heard about a long shot named Bruno once. Must be the same guy.
Yeah? What'd you hear?
Well, you know Mickey the Crab, right?
What, the guy who cleans the bathrooms at Carlos' joint?
Yeah, the guy who's only got a finger and a thumb on his left hand. Guess how that happened? I heard he owed a lot of money to some yid from Southport. Get my drift?
Oh, right. I get the picture.
Haha, don't worry, though. Crab's a moron. Not like that's gonna happen to us. Did you not see that light turn red?
Shut the fuck up, Joe. move. Oh my god, move. Move.
Alright, we're almost there. Drive through the gate and into the yard. Now just follow me. Hey, we got some business with your boss.
Greetings, Mr. Tomasino.
I like his jacket. I like it a lot.
Welcome, Henry.
Hello, Mr. Wong.
Let us get straight to business. Is your suitcase heavy enough?
See for yourself.
Here, da, this is 1磅重的20元美金钞票, 一共35,000块.
All right, take it away and bring the goods. You're a good man, Henry. Here is your merchandise. Each bag contains 1 kilo. Each kilo weighs a little more than 2 pounds. Which one do you want to test?
Thank you.
Okay, we're good.
I'm glad. Next time, we can give you twice the amount.
It was a pleasure doing business with you, Mr. Wong.
The pleasure was all mine.
Knock it off. See how easy that was? Let's get back in the car.
All right, fellas, the hard part's over. Now we just gotta make the exchange and we're done.
Sounds good to me.
Where are we headed?
Hunters. I got it all lined up.
Hello, gentlemen.
Fucking setup.
I think you have something for us. Drop the suitcases.
Hmm. Nice shoes.
Wait a minute. These guys ain't cops.
Kill the bastard! Shoot, Vito!
Oh, shit.
Vito, watch our back. I'm going in.
Over there.
Here comes more of them.
Hold on. I got it. Bing.
Nice.
Oh, shit.
Can't go back that way.
Come on.
Run. Move your asses.
I was about to say, what cop has a fucking Tommy gun? They have Thompsons in the game, but not the Tommy guns.
Get down there.
The? Okay.
Vito, kick the door in.
Let's kill that fucker.
These guys are starting to fucking learn. All right, Vito, here we go. Nice one.
Shit. Turn! Come on, turn! Sorry for that fucking cut. Okay, I don't know what he's doing.
Back me up, Vito. All right, Vito, go, go, go. Kill that fuck.
There he is. Kill him.
Hey, I'm right here, scumbag. Let's go, Vito.
Oh, shit. Hey, hey. Okay. I'm choking. Beat the shit out of him. I can't breathe. Oh my god, what is happening? My throat is like clogging up.
Sister. I don't want to get on your bad side. I am made myself.
Vito, take him out.
Come on, let's go. Chop, chop.
Kiss your ass goodbye.
How the fuck did those not hit him?
Shoot that guy.
Come on, you bastard.
Hey, I got something for you.
I was about to say, did this thing not get shot? It didn't look like it had anything wrong. Yeah, sorry, this is gonna be a longer episode.
Oh!
job.
You drive like my fucking grandmother, you know that?
Come on, we're still alive, huh?
Shit. That was fucking close.
It's not over yet. They're coming after us.
Fuck! Lose them!
Yeah.
He's mine.
You're fucking dead!
I'm the best!
Oh, shit. Fuck it, we're going long, Ray.
Let's go! Bingo!
What the fuck was that, Henry?
No idea. Somebody else must have known about the deal. Those definitely weren't real cops.
Maybe it was the chinks trying to fuck us.
I doubt it. Look, I'll figure it out. But first, we gotta unload this stuff. Vito, take us to the old warehouse in Hunters.
All right. Hope this deal goes better than the last one.
It will. Not like it can go any worse, right?
So who are we selling the stuff to?
A bunch of different guys.
Oh, whoa. What do you mean, a bunch of different guys?
A bunch of different guys. What did all that shooting back there make you deaf?
I thought you said we were just moving this garbage from one place to another.
Yeah, well, you make a lot more money if you sell it in smaller amounts.
Would have been really nice to know before I agreed to go in on this.
If I did, from the way you were talking back in the park, you probably wouldn't have.
Yeah, exactly.
Hey, the best you can hope for right now is to spend the next 30 years of your life breaking your ass for Eddie and Carla before you either get bumped off or end up back in the can. The only time you're ever going to see cash like this is if you stick your neck out. Besides, I ever steer you wrong?
Well, there was the OPA job. And that time we almost got killed when we whacked that fat fucking Sand Island.
All right, enough. None of that matters after today. Let's just get the Hunters. And don't worry, we're never gonna have to see these scumbags again after today.
Unless this turns into a regular thing for us.
Well, all right, let's just concentrate on getting through this one before we go making plans like that, all right?
Hey, I'm just saying.
Vito's right. Let's just get through the rest of the day. After that, smooth sailing, fellas.
Hey, Vito, ease up, will you? You're going too fast.
Hey, go take a nap or something.
Here we are. Let me do the talking. These are tough guys, so no wise-ass comments. All right, Joe?
Hey, guys, how you doing?
Hey, man. Come on in.
We hit the jackpot.
Hey, take it easy. We're not done yet.
Lighten up, will you, Henry? What's the matter? All of a sudden, money don't make you happy?
After we pay back Bruno and you get your cut, then you can be happy.
All right.
Take a ring from me.
sorry if you guys hear that in the background. It's just my garage.
You ain't even gonna give me a tip?
You want a tip? I'll give you a tip. Don't let the door hit you in the ass on the way out.
Always the gentleman, huh, Joey?
Just get the fuck out of here already.
Hey, Gina, wanna come join me?
Hey, I hope there's room for three in there.
Alright, guys, I'm gonna end today's episode off. I'll see you guys in the next one.